hurts. Remember the rule. Whenever you want to know if a rabbi is legit or not, you have to check one thing. If everyone who knows him hate him, it's not good. If everyone who knows him love him, it's even worse. If you have lovers and enemies, that's a good sign. The people who search for the truth love him. The people who hate the truth, they speak against him. But it doesn't make any impression on me that they make all these shows. I'm very happy. I know I touched them in the heart. Why they get angry? You only get angry if somebody gets you angry. If I speak about what the Torah says, they see me reading from the Torah. Why are you getting angry? Because the truth hurts. Because you just found out how much you're going to pay for the stupidity that you have. It bothers you. Until now, imagine now, they send you a credit card. You came to America ignorant. You came from Zimbabwe. You never saw in your life a credit card. Oh, you open the mail. What do you see? I don't know, a credit card came. You don't know what it is. Then somebody said to you, oh, you know, you can buy things with this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, everywhere you go, you give, they give you whatever you want. But he forgot to tell you a month later, you get the bill. So he didn't know. So all month, you buy, you buy, you buy. 2 or 3 days before the statements arrive, somebody comes and says to you, oh, you're a very generous guy. You buy everyone drinks. Imagine how your face is going to be when you get the bill. What happened to his face when he find out there's a bill? The worst day of his life. No? What? Bill? What do you mean bill? Bill, penalty, FBI. Forget about it. Interest. Ah.